to another DIY Tuesday. If you're new here, this is Sam and I create videos on almost everything. If you're following me on Instagram or Facebook, you must be knowing what this DIY is going to be all about. So basically, it's my sweat t-shirt which has got lots of safety pins as you can see. I saw similar pattern t-shirt on Pinterest. So here, I'm making this. If you wanna know how I made this, keep watching and hit that red subscribe button to stay in loop. Let's begin, shall we? For this, you are gonna need a sweat t-shirt, shirt or a top with nice thick fabric. Mine is from Spiker and obviously you are going to need a lots of safety pins. I used 100 of them. Lay this on a flat surface and put a paper or a piece of cardboard between both the flips of fabric. So basically, you just pin one on and then pin another one across in order to make an X. As you can see, I have already traced this letter S, so we just need to repeat the same process for whole sweatshirt. You can make your own design, shape or anything you want. It's just what I wanted to do. You are gonna keep doing this till you finish. This is gonna take hours, so you can just play music or grab a cup of coffee just in case you get bored. But I bet you are definitely gonna love the results. So this is what it finally looks like. What say? If you enjoyed this DIY, please give it a like and make sure to subscribe for easy and affordable videos. I should take leave now until we meet on another Friday where I'll be styling the same sweatshirt in 5 styles. Allah Hafiz.